Father, Lord, we once again pray, Lord, each one of them, that it is no longer they that live, but Christ Jesus lives in them. This life that they live in this body, indeed they will live by faith in the Son of God, Lord Jesus Christ, who loved them, who loved us, and give yourself for us.